Hey, what's up guys? Yahashua here with Simple Keys. Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to learn a classic, All My Life by K-Ci and JoJo. We're taking it back with this one. It's got some really smooth vibes. Fairly simple song once you kind of get a hang of it. And I thought I'd share the chords and the movements for the song. So let's go ahead and get started. Now, if you want to learn how to play in all 12 keys, I do have a guide that you can download over at the site that's going to walk you through all the 12 major and minor keys. This song kind of stays within the same key for the most part, but it will be important to know how to play in all 12 for you to understand the other chords we're going to use, which are going to fall outside the key. So go ahead and check that out. And if you also want to learn how I'm able to pick up a lot of these songs within a few minutes, I do have a program called Master the Piano, where I walk you through the entire music learning process from scratch. So we go over the fundamentals, chords, progressions, and how to break down songs. So go ahead and check that out as well. And if you're also looking for more songs like this and you're looking to learn more neo-soul R&B inspired songs, you can also check out the Simple Keys Lab. It's really going to be the best place to take your playing to the next level. And it's really just going to open up your mind to the possibilities of learning how to play music by ear. So go ahead and check that out. So we'll go ahead and get started with the song. I will say probably the most complicated part will be the intro. And then after that, there'll be some simple movements around the verse, the chorus, and the bridge. So only around four sections, but once you get them down, you pretty much have the whole song. So we'll start off with the intro, and the intro starts off like this. Okay, so let's start with the intro. So I'll play the line first in our right hand, then I'll show you the left hand. So the right hand is gonna go. Okay, so if I could break it down into chords, you're going to be playing an E-flat minor chord, D-flat major chord, then an A-flat major chord, D-flat major, A-flat major, B-flat minor. One more time. E-flat minor, D-flat major, A major, D-flat major, A-flat major, B-flat minor. So it's only three chords here. All right. But we're gonna go. So those are the chords. Then all we're gonna do is arpeggiate those chords. So just break them up. So it's gonna go. Then when we get to this A flat, we actually stop. Then you're gonna go. One more time. Then the next chord progression. All right, so let's do that again from the top. Okay, so that's pretty much like the first line. Then it's gonna go.